Oh, on the road again, on the road again. I am Nacht. This is Euro Truck Simulator 2. Last time on Euro Truck Simulator 2, Cell killed Krillin, and I took this job. Dry milk from Osnabrück to Kiel. All right. Well, vroom. Get my booty on out of here. Why is that path yellow? Is it yellow a path I could take but shouldn't, or is yellow a path like that's just stupid? Don't fucking do it. Don't be dumb. Don't fucking do it. Yield frightens me. Also, it's a brand new bright day outside. No rain to be seen nor heard. Don't mind me. The flowers are blooming, the corn is in the fields, the hedge maze is there. Ooh, good brakes on this truck. Guessing that way is clear because I don't fucking know, honestly. I do not know. Turn that off. We're taking the next right exit to Hamburg and Bremen. This is more a longer haul now that I've got that level and got the longer haul thing. Like, I think next I'll go for value. More value, higher value cargo. Yes, that's the. Tiny thing, I dislike you. Drive, drive. Drive. I'm not driving for some reason. Forward. I think I'm fucking this all up. Again, you're behind a truck, asshole. Yeah, I'll take that one. That was my fault. Tiny ass exit ramp. Tiny ass exit ramp of shit. Yeah, well, that's about 1,000 euros in the shitter already. Let's see if we can't fuck this up worse, shall we? Maybe I can flip it. Aside from flipping things, speaking of, I'm behaving myself. Horn. Air horn? Aw. You can't hear it, but I'm making a face when I honk the horn. It is a growly face. Honk! Quack. Quack. This is where you can tell I've lost my mind because A, I'm playing Euro Truck Simulator for starters. For second, I'm playing Euro Truck Simulator and going quack like a crazy man. Like an insane cat. Catting about cattingly. Oh, that's a hay field. I can tell by the bales. Yay. Well, those are birds. Huh, there are birds in this game. Who knew? And there is a smokestack or a silo. One of the three. Could be a big ass bird. You never know. You never know. Until you do, and then you know. But until then, you never know. Never know. Goons, get up to passing speed if you're going to be passing people. Ooh. There's a truck. Pallets of something. You're not hauling anything. You're hauling pallets of stuff. High pallets of stuff, truck. Fare thee well. May your road lead you to riches and fame. And warm sands. Oh yeah, that's coming out, 28th of October, the remastered Skyrim. I may or may not get into that. This is something to do, as I have never beaten an Elder Scrolls game. I have played. Let's see, I think everything from Daggerfall. But have I ever beaten an Elder Scrolls game? No, I've fucked off and gotten sidetracked on the side quests and just random dicking around. But hey, that's how you do. That's how you do. So I may do some Skyrim recordings. That'll require a lot of heavy editing. Don't know when this will come out, so I'm not going to try and spoil the other thing that I'll be streaming. Will not spoil that. I might stream Skyrim 2 remastered when it comes out. At the same time, I still feel like they're gonna somehow dick PC players on it. It's in some way or form. Like, that's just the pessimist in me. Or the cynic. Cynic, really. Keep expecting better and getting disappointed. Of course, I really don't know how much Skyrim Remastered is going to be improved over the original with mods. Pretty sure we've got mods that do everything already. So we shall see, we shall see. Can't hurt anyway. Start over, start fresh, hear that speech about juniper berries in the mead. And euphemisms for sticking your dick in pie, I don't fucking know. I don't know anymore. What do you want from me? Ooh, that's a pretty truck. Well, not the truck itself, but the trailer it was hauling was kind of pretty. Don't judge me. So get more hazardous materials. Yeah, I can definitely see a clear path of progression in this game. Although, why I'm still playing it, I will never fucking know. I may never know. But it's fun to drive and ramble and look at the clouds. The pretty, pretty clouds and the pretty, pretty... texture pop-in! Fuck you, texture pop-in! You've ruined my immersion! My immersion! I no longer feel like a middle-aged European man who questions his life choices. I'm just an idiot behind a keyboard and mouse now. Ah. there's my email to knock me out of full screen, huh? No? No? Alright. Whew. Feel like I've dodged that bullet. Wow, still. Still 156 kilometers to go, 155 kilometers to go. Cows! That guy's hauling cows! I want to haul cows! Can I haul cows? What do I do need to haul cows? Can I haul goats? Brr. I love the noises goats make. I kind of like the noises cows make, too. My uncle had a cow. Her name was Buttercup. She was kind of derp. A very sweet cow. And that is my cow story. You are now richer individuals for having heard my cow story. No more texture popping. Ooh, that's scary. Ooh, that's a pretty paint job. Quite like that one. DLCs for this have paint jobs. Weird ass paint jobs. What is the market for this game? Why is there a market for this game? Why am I playing this game? These are the questions that this game brings up, and they're valid questions. They're good questions. They're questions that will keep you playing the game. While you question why the fuck you're playing this game. Looks like I kind of want to knock off cruise control here, because I'm having trouble reading this roadmap here. So I guess I'm just going through the, going around the circle. Going round the circle. Making copies. Slamming on my brakes. Pushing the gas. Yeehaw! Struggle! 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 At least I can notice the pretty little squat white flowers as I go around the circle. Did not notice those before. I don't know why. The reds and the tall yellow flowers? I don't see yellow, so I think that's what those are. We shall see, I guess. So, solar panels. Oh, that's clever. Solar panels powering the lights on the signs. Boy, why don't we do that? Do we do that? Oh. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Actually, I will take this moment to soapbox, because that's my biggest grumble with either party, political party, in the U.S. right now. Everybody wants to bitch about green power. We need green power! We need sustainable green energy sources to get us off fossil fuels. Now, even if I was fully in the camp of climate change bullshit, climate change is bullshit, I say, whether it is or isn't, does not hurt anybody to switch to greener, more sustainable energy sources. So, that out of the way, neither party wants to fucking do anything about it. They all just want to stand there behind their podium and be, climate change, climate change, climate change, we need green energies, we need green energies. Well, how about windmills? They kill the birds. No, they don't. You have a fucking inflatable helium windmill you can set up as high as you want. It doesn't require the acre of land that previously windmills required. Plus, you could probably solar panel the motherfucker. Get more bang out of your buck. No, no, birds, the birds, birds. Okay, what about solar panels? We'd have a whole shitload of solar collection panels. Birds, the birds, the birds, the birds. What do you mean, the birds? They get blinded. If there were no other animals in the world, if there were no humans, if mankind never existed or hadn't existed for the last 100 years, and there was just birds and fucking trees, the birds would still fly into the fucking trees because birds are stupid. They're pretty, but they're stupid. So yeah, I'm like my rant on that. Why don't we grow fucking algae on the side of the road in tubes and use it for biofuel? Well, biofuel production's still kind of shaky, but I'm sure as we get progressed in technology, it'll get better and better, like solar has. But it doesn't seem like we want to switch to these, because we don't want to switch to these. The people we fucking have elected are just going to bitch and moan about it, but they're in the pocket of fucking OPEC, and I'm pretty sure 99.9% of them want the world to superheat so they can just shed their skin and reveal the fact that they're lizard people. And that's my crazy fortune. No, I'm seriously just fucking with y'all. But yeah, they're most likely in the pocket of big oil companies, and they're never going to change anything. They're just going to sit there and bitch about it. I am turning here. But if we wanted to have greener, more sustainable energy, we'd have it by now, considering the advancements made in solar collection technology and wind turbine technology in the last 10 years alone. That's my big gripe. I don't think they should use it as a platform if they're not going to do anything, and none of them are going to do anything. That's all there is to it. And yeah, we keep making advancements with fossil fuels, so I'm pretty sure we could probably remain on fossil fuels indefinitely if we so chose. But like I said, even if there's no real relevant environmental bullshit going on, it doesn't hurt anybody to go greener with fuels. Man, did I ramble too long on that. Anyway, down the road we go. I shall stop rambling and look at the pretty houses on the hill. Well, I'm not entirely sure I agree with the colors on the sides. Although that could just be ivy. And I don't notice it because I'm way down here. And the cities kind of look pretty. I've discovered America. I mean, Kiel. This looks like kind of a nice little city. I'm gonna want to be getting into this lane here because I'm a-turning up here. I wonder if that's a road rule I'm unaware of. The Europeans. Whoops! Turn. Trying to not jackknife it. Where the fuck am I supposed to be going? Turn the blinker off. Aware. I don't need you telling me every 10 seconds. Don't really need the buzzer going off and telling me, you done fucked up! Every fucking time I fuck. Oh, fuck off. Let's jackknife it. Why not? It's good for me. Good for you. Good for all of us. Fuck off. Crash this fucking thing right into wherever I'm delivering this piece of shit. I don't like this truck! Where the fuck? I have no idea where the fuck I'm going with this. Where am I going with you, truck? Where am I going with you? Well, after I've done fucked this up nicely, I shall see if I can't fuck up another one. For your viewing pleasure. This time with less rambling about the green fuel and shit. That was satisfactory? Man. Y'all got some low standards. We just come out and look at the truck and be like, it's not on fire. It's all good. It could be on fire. To the job market. What do we have? Huh. Let's pop the side of my soda container out and drop the cap on the fucking floor. I know what I'm taking. I'm taking the highest one. It's toys, and that truck looks kind of cool. So, that's what I base this on. Like, am I hauling something cool? Does the truck look cool? Power up. Weehaw. us ride. Let us ride, slowly but surely, out of this gate and down the road. Whee! Well, that's a... So far, so smoother. And some of these trucks just stop on a fucking dime. Or they do that. And I stare at the red light, waiting for it to turn green. Turn green, motherfucker! Oh, there we go. Well done, motherfucker! God damn, some of these fucking drivers, man, they live dangerously. Like, I know it's all choreographed AI, but god damn. These drivers are shit. Just not good at it. Like people who get right up the ass of a fucking semi-trailer at a stoplight or sign or yield sign or whatever. Don't do it. Don't do it. There was that whole thing about how a bunch of celebrities lost their fucking heads doing stupid shit like that. Well, speeding behind one. Didn't see it, and they ran at the back end of it with their convertible that got extra converted. No, I guess I am going that way. Okay. And this is one of those lanes that does not merge. Pardon me. 'Tis a lane that does not merge. Like those little shrubby trees, whose name I can't remember off the top of my head. Looks like oak. But I can't be 100% certain. Now we're talking about botany. Oak trees. Fluffy clouds. Fields of yellow grain. That guy's shitty sounding van. Dude, you should totally paint free candy on the side of it. Fields of green. I don't know what those fields are. I wish I knew what those fields are. If you know what those fields are, let me know in a comment below. Log truck. There was a car truck in the other lane. There's a tanker. Down the road! Down the road, people! Down the road! Yaha! 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 Yeehaw! Whoop, whoop, whoop! I think I've woken up the tiny dog. For now, she is angry at me for going, yeehaw! I think. Drive! People! Drive! It's the big pedal next to the one you're using! Grr! Road rage! Murica! The way those trees stacked kind of next to each other kind of made them look like a llama. Ew, purple flowers. Purple flowers, llama trees. Out into this other lane, I would be so past you. I mean, every time I look, there's a fucking car in it. That's gotta be the side of the road making that noise. Urge to floor it rising. Thank you. I'm in this lane now. I'm going to be in this lane now for a little bit. I'm sick of that asshole. Do you really need the signal light to exit? Is that a thing? Huh. Anywho, down the road we go. 3 hours and 52 minutes remaining. 239 kilometers. Like, I wonder how much more you make if you have your own vehicle, like. Or if there's just more maintenance and shit involved. It would seem like having your own equipment would make things, make it easier to make money, but you never really know because of maintenance and fuel costs and whatnot. I'm not sure if there's maintenance factored into this game. There is, however, potential loans. Wonder if you gotta build up your credit to get the bigger loans. Cruise control. Yay. These are the questions that will keep me awake at night. Pondering the existence of stuff and things. Things and stuff. Yeah, it's a really pretty sky in this game. Really pretty sky in this game. This game is really pretty. I've said that before, I know, but it's a very pretty game, sort of. Until you look in the rearview mirror and realize it's not rendered as a reflection, it's actually rendered as fucking a separate entity, and they have to have texture pop in and pop out. Because when I go like this, I can still see the foliage. When I look there, it's all gone. Oop, 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 oop. Learn how to drive again. As I continue on down the road. I don't know why that station wagon reminded me of the movie Vacation. But it did. There's this motherfucker. The same motherfucker as before. Did you somehow get ahead of me? Just to be a shithead? Off on my side once more. Holy shit! That thing's actually thinging. Technology! Don't mind me. But the combine harvester there was harvesting. That's cool. Like, I mean, I know it's just a scripted event, but goddamn, that's pretty fucking cool. Like, if there was more shit just going on off the sides of the roads, you'd be distracted and crash your shit a lot more often, but man, would it be fucking cool. Yeah, anyway, so. Down the road we go. Yeah, I like these hilly areas, they're nice. Uh-oh, there's an exit to triple X. Ho-ho-ho-ho-ho, quadruple X this time. Wonder what kind of kinky shit's going on down there. Yeah. Gonna be delivering a big-ass tanker truck full of lubrication there later, I think. I see that coming. Oh, 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 oh. I'm sure if you look, you'll see a lot more things coming. Eh? 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 No? Okay. I'm not that far to the side of the fucking road, dude. Unless these roads are really, really skinny and this truck is really, really wide. Chill, friend. Chill with the vibrates. And the noises. Well, less vibrates because I don't actually have a controller hooked up. Because this game is made of ass and fail with a controller. Keyboard and mouse is the way to go. It's the only way to go for PC Master Race. Yeah, windmills. Yeah, okay, I'll admit I got a little far over that time. Whoop, 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 nope. Back into this lane. Sorry, white car behind me. Terribly sorry, terribly sorry. Not really. I was observing the windmills. Vroom. And a lot of side exits on this road. This road got fucking tiny awful quick. A water tower. I see a water tower. I see a thing. Let me look at the thing. I'm observing the thing. And since I'm observing the thing, I know whether or not the radiation levels have dropped below a certain level or risen above a certain level. And as such, it does not exist in a state of quantum flux between living and death. That was a long way to go for that joke. I apologize. I don't know about that salmon-colored roof. I do not know about the salmon-colored roof, dude. I see where you're going with it. But we're in Northern Europe. I think, still, in Northern Europe. So, maybe darker colors to absorb the heat from the sunlight and melt snow. Ooh, that windmill's kicking. I don't see any birds flying into it. I don't see a pile of dead birds below it. Just saying. And there are birdies in this game. There are birdies. We've confirmed that there are birdies. So, checkmate, atheists. Checkmate. I don't even know. Oh, what a world we live in, that the things that have happened in the last few weeks have happened. The fuck? Dude had his left blinker light on and turned right. That's, what? What is that? I don't even know. I'm gonna get back in this lane here. I'm back in the middle lane now that we've got some more lanes to work with. Now that we have more lanes to work with. Where the fuck am I going anyway? I'm 27 kilometers out. Wee! That probably could not have gone smoother for how off the cuff it was. Just saying. Okay. Squeaked that one. Squeaked that one. Well. Been a bit of squeaking in this particular. I can't believe I haven't run anybody over. I cannot believe I haven't hit anything just yet. Knock on wood. Ow, that was my dick. But yeah, this has been a remarkably smooth trip for what it is. Everybody fucking speeds. 15 miles over the fucking limit. Flow of traffic right here. That's how this would go in the U.S., but I mean, goddamn. Seems a bit excessive to me. To Dortmund! Still pretty smooth. I don't know how this has been so smooth, but I'll take it. I will take how smooth this has been. Now the other doggies are barking. Dortmund discovered! I claim these lands in the name of the Queen of England. Oh, there's people here already. Well, I claim this land in the name of England anyway. You can just murder everybody until they forget they were here. That'll work. You discovered a recruitment agency. Yeah, get off the screen so I can see where the fuck I'm going here. Okay. Sheesh. I wonder. Can I get a precise parking bonus here? Nah, fuck it. That's how that works. That was so silky smooth. Excellent. Excellent. Yeah, okay. High value. That works. Apply. How much dosh have I made? All right. Doing good. Doing good. That's all for this episode. Hope you all shall join me for the next one. Save me game. Unnamed save. Save over. Yes. And I am probably going to call this a recording. So, see you in the next one. Hope you watched the previous ones. If you liked, leave a like. Subscribe, maybe. I don't know. Whatever works. And now I shall make with the whoosh. Whoosh.